The multiplication rule. For example, it has been reported that 17% of Americans have blue eyes. If two Americans are randomly selected, what is the probability that both of them have blue eyes? To determine this probability, we are going to use the multiplication rule. Recall that the multiplication rule is used to find the probability of two events occurring at the same time. Here, we are trying to find the probability that both subjects have blue eyes. Thus, these two events are occurring at the same time. Also recall that there are two formulas for the multiplication rule. There's a formula for independent events, and there's a formula for dependent events. We are going to use the formula for independent events because one person having blue eyes has no effect on another randomly selected person having blue eyes. Therefore, the formula to use is the following. So we have the probability of A and B is equal to the probability of A times the probability of B. And the probability of the first randomly selected person having blue eyes is 0.17. And the same thing for the second person, the probability is 0.17. So 0.17 times 0.17 is 0.0289. And the probability of two randomly selected subjects in America having blue eyes is 0.0289.